Hey dude, how you doing? I'm NeXuS, and well, probably playing Sea of Thieves. I think I just have to pick out one captain's chest. And I'll be done with the time limited stuff. But let's make it a challenge. So let's do it in Galleon. I could do it by myself. But let's do it in an open crew. Let's see what happens. Alright, well, turns out I already did it. Alright. Well, obviously I have a new spawn ship. Water's flooding in. Alright. Great. I don't know. We'll just see what happens. Hey, it's a robot. Don't want to be left behind, so let's get moving. Here goes number two. For the birds. Pearls. Boom. That's not good. Shit. Oh, there goes the ladder. Oh, there we go. We have returned. Where's my robot? Let's say you left me out here without a robot. Oh, of course, the robot's glitched. Yeah. Ah, it goes without saying. Hey, another robot. Remains hideaway. What do you hold? Look, another storage crate. Fancy that. Oh, there he goes. Solo galleon. Let's head inland.
I'm watching you, you thieving pirate.
Watching you too.
Hey, let me check your pockets.
No. My pockets. The Discovery. Sunken Grove, Crook's Hollow. Snake. Kraken's Fall. Cannon Cove. Lone Cove. Alright. That'll do. A good shot. Yeah. Read this map of the campfire near the cave entrance. Cave and Grove. Sounds sort of from similar. From the campfire. East, stumble, northeast, large tree. That's not it's just. Either a marauder or a captain's chest, right? And the riddles are all collector's chest. Maybe. Shy of a foot. Up the path and into the jungle. That would be the edge through the brush to the axe. Over the path.
Rocks.
These rocks here. They've always been here. Bit too quick. That's 30 minutes. It's a long time just to get one chest.
see if we can get a nice turn in here. Wind's gonna catch up when we go straight for it. As good as I can make it. It's gonna be short. Right about there. Dig that up and go. Go, 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 go. Let's not get crackened. Yeah, jolly jolly. Happy days. Good times. So we got the rowboat. I was doing this for the commendations. Alright. It's right over here somewhere. Let's see. There. That was pretty straightforward. Express delivery coming through. Yeah, roger. Roger, roger. Let's get this shit in there. Cram it real nice up in there.
Oh no! There was a little thingy there.
Hello.
That's about the worst crashes I've ever seen. Nothing fancy at all.
That's a little bit better.
Accomplished. Sweet. So thanks for watching. If you watched the whole thing, please leave a like. And bye bye.
A little bit far though.
these shots, huh? Alright. Cool.